Automation Anywhere's new IQBot extraction package enhances machine learning document extraction capabilities, rapidly decreasing the amount of time needed to train and validate learning instances. The new IQBot extraction capability uses pre-trained machine learning models from millions of data points to automatically extract from supported document types. It also enables document extraction workloads to be distributed by deploying across multiple bot runners. The IQBot extraction package leverages the same learning instances used in previous versions of IQBot, enabling improved accuracy without needing to manually train using a large set of documents. This improvement in accuracy, in turn, reduces the quantity of documents needed to be manually validated. To use IQBot auto extraction, a user creates a new learning instance or simply uses an existing learning instance from before. If creating a new learning instance, upload and train at least one document that best represents the type of documents that encompass the greatest number of desired fields. After this is done, the user goes to the bot workbench to drag and drop the process document action from the IQBot extraction package onto the workflow. In the process document actions configurations, specify the learning instance to use, specify the folder path that contains the documents to process, and then specify the desired output path to write the CSV result files to. Run the bot to begin document extraction. Successfully extracted document data will be written into the success folder, in which data is ready for further processing by automation. To further refine the extraction results and reduce the number of documents in the validation queue, take the documents with the highest occurrence rate from the validation folder and create additional learning instance groups as needed. The IQBot extraction package streamlines the document processing workflow by increasing the accuracy of data extraction, reducing the need for manual training and validation processes.